Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The former CCC self-styled Interim Secretary General Zengezo Chabangu says the SADC summit, which will be hosted in Zimbabwe, will strengthen bilateral relations between member countries. Chabangu says as the opposition, he welcomes Zimbabwe's chairmanship of the SADC bloc. This August, President Mnangagwa will assume SADC chairmanship, and Zengezo Chabangu says the opposition is more than happy to see Mnangagwa being the chairman. Posting on social media, Chabangu said, this August, our country will be hosting SADC nations for a summit where Zimbabwe will be honored to chair the SADC bloc, as the opposition will welcome Zimbabwe's chairmanship. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.